Greetings to you in the name of Lord Jesus Christ. In 2020, 1 month flew like anything. How much time you spent with God, how many souls you brought to Christ, was your life a testimonial life? Did you have family prayers, individual prayers? God asks you this morning, you have to give accounts to God. Genesis 14 and verse 16 says, "And he brought back all the goods, and also brought again his brother Lot and his goods, and the woman also, and the people." God fought for Abraham. God was in Abraham. God fought for his brother Lot because he was held as a captive, and what all he had, including his family, was held captive. But the seed of God went and rescued his brother Lot, who went after the world and worldly goods. Today, you are the seed of Abraham. What is your position on this earth? Why God has called you? There are millions of people like Lot caught up by the devil. Families caught up by the devil, held captive. Who is going to deliver them? Nobody. You. Through your kneelings, through your prayer life, through your fastings, through your preaching, through your ministration, you are going to deliver people who are in bondage. Are you ready, my friend? Today, as you have come to the month end, pray for souls. Souls who are in bondage. God will deliver them through you. Shall we pray? Father, we thank thee for bringing us to this month end. Soon, a month is over in this new decade, 2020 to 2030. Thank thee for all the blessings you gave this month. And today, I declare freedom to those who are in captive. I pray with my children, those who are captive in their lives, help us to go and rescue them. Bring them back to Christ, that their lives will be changed completely. Today, I with my people, we dedicate our life to serve God faithfully and to bring souls to thy feet. Thank thee for answering our prayers. We commit everything into the hands. In thy holy name we pray. Amen. God bless you. Amen.